We like to try our launch here today. I'm called More of Carnarvon.
According to the longways, 7-4 couples.
Carnarvon 4 men, based on Carnarvon 4 ladies. You may wish to get to a little bit half the back. You may.
So, everyone turns to place the stage. You draw an inside hand in your partner, and you raise those hands so that they're about shoulder heights. And you start off by taking 8 steps towards the stage. Just hang on, sorry. You take 8 steps towards the stage, then you turn around, draw on the other hands, and go back again. So towards the stage, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 other hands join. And back again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You face your partner. You're going to do what's called a dip or gypsy, which means that you and your partner touch right hands and they're raised to about shoulder height and fairly close to each other so that their elbows just about touch. And you'll take, nice, isn't it? You're taking about 8 steps around the way you're facing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You do the same thing in the left hand, in the first. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And now the top couple are going to do a little special trick for us. Top couple. Top couple, you're going to cross over and you're going to sit behind the back of the second couple and you'll cross over again in between the second and third couple and cross behind the back of the third couple and you'll cross over each other again between the third and fourth couple behind the back of the fourth couple and cross each other at the bottom so you end up at the bottom of your own line. And everybody swings their partner to make up the 33 bars. And how long you swing there depends on how long it takes your top couple to get through that little routine there. And we'll run you through what you're doing. When you top couple, you join inside hands, face towards the stage, raise to about shoulder height, 8 steps towards the stage. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Back the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Gypsy with the right hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left hand. You top couple. You cross over. Behind the back of the second couple. You cross over again. Behind the back of the third couple. Cross over again. Behind the back of the fourth couple. And you cross over each other so you end up in your own position. And everybody swing your partner to make up the 34 bars. The world's one called Lord of Carnarvon. Even here's a few world tunes to go with it. Introduction. Thank you.
Thank you.